rod, motor, and tip. You can sit here and put your knee here. It's not quite, you need to be about like that in terms of getting a really good grip. But the propeller wants to come up some. So a lot of times to hold it down, I'll just put my knee in it and just rest on that. You just sort of have to way, but you know, I'm not trying to do any turns anyway. I'm just trying to go straight down the river, and this keeps it, keeps the propeller under a little bit. Right. And I'm noticing that propeller's getting a little beat up. All the mud running I've been doing, I'm probably gonna replace it. Once we get the new mods on, we're probably gonna buy two new 6-inch propellers anyway. Right now it's running well at this setting. It's double the modification. Once we get much above, you know, 11 horsepower, but anyway, quick tip, just keep this on your knee. You just sort of ride it, sort of pivot. You know, my chair I have here has a pivot on it, so I can just sort of switch around. A lot of times I'm cruising about right there, but going upstream, I have to go wide open throttle. Alright, great tip. Probably going to do more of these mud motor lessons.